jettison it back.
Don't we have to go up here?
We're jettison.
Hey, I can be Phil Collins.
Wisconsin comes up the winner on mat number two. They'll make that a close match now as their golden Jeff Witherman, heavyweights Roger Millall and Joel Greenley, ladies and gentlemen, Virginia at the University of Northern Iowa. 26 pounds, it'll be Sean Hart and Jerry Garcia. From Virginia, in the orange and blue, it'll be Hans Hauser. In the purple and gold, it'll be Mark Busselink. On mat number three, in the crimson colored Hoosiers from Indiana, it'll be Chip Ellerkin. From the Sun Devils, maroon and gold, Arizona State's Zeke Jones. And on mat number four, from Bloomsburg University, Bob LaFranco. From Wyoming to the brown, Mark Etchemin. 118 pounds, round two of the 7th annual Virginia Duels underway.
Work his head, Bobby, work his head.
In our first round, the victors, North Carolina. The victors, Wisconsin. The victors, Cal State Bakersfield. The victors, Oklahoma State University. That's how round number one came out. For those of you who have arrived late, we are featuring eight of the top 14 teams in the country in this 16-team tournament, as well as 28 of the top 60 ranked wrestlers in the United States. That's the quality of tournament you have here in Hampton, Virginia, at the Virginia Duels. Like somebody said last night, it's a war.
Good luck, brother! Come on, come on! Get your hips in the way, brother!
The gentleman standing by clock number one, if I could ask you to move, please. Thank you. 6-0, Penn State now over on mat number one. Penn State and Minnesota on one, Virginia and Northern Iowa on two, Indiana and Arizona State on three, Bloomsburg and Wyoming on four. State sponsored by the Penn State Alumni, while Minnesota is sponsored by Old Point National Bank, while Iowa sponsored by Gene Curtis Daly of Hampton. Arizona State, Ty Singer Motors of Hampton, while Indiana U, Graham Rollins Incorporated of Hampton, James River Traders also of Hampton. They're the people that make it all possible. Coach safe. Thank you. 9-0 now, Penn State over Minnesota. 5-0, Virginia over Northern Iowa. 6-2, Arizona State over Indiana. And Arizona State. Down here on mat number three. And it's 2-0 for Bloomsburg over Wyoming on mat four.
Team score, Penn State beating Minnesota 9-0, Virginia leading Northern Iowa 6-0, Arizona State leading Indiana 6-4, and Bloomsburg leading Wyoming 4-3. defeating Kent Walters 11-0. So stated that match just completed.
Score on that.
Coach Say, please, if you are in the area, can you come to the head table, Coach Say?
Virginia tried for a fall down here. Ketchum, Indiana. Wyoming defeated Chip Elderkin of Indiana 17-8. 118 pounds in that consolation match. 2-1, close match. Bloomsburg over Arizona State now. 4-0. Penn State over Northern Iowa.
Yeah.
Penn State currently ranked number 6 in the nation at 126 pounds in the NCAA rankings. We also need the stat sheets from Deep Creek and First Colonial. But I need to speak to those two coaches, please.
Thank you. South Carolina is number one in the country. Beat Jimmy Martin last year. No.
2-0 Bloomsburg over Penn State at 126 pounds over on bet number one.
At the moment he's losing by 1 point.
14-1 Menchville over Deep Creek here on bet number three. David Kennedy of Penn State. David Kennedy of Bloomsburg, I should say. It's still all tied 4-4. Bloomsburg and Penn State on one. North Carolina out in front by a score of 5-3 over on that two.
Waiting.
Casey, please. Billy Pinkus, Ron Finley. Court, please. To Jim Casey.
We move to 167 pounds, 45 seconds left over on mat number two. That score 7-3 for Oklahoma State. This will be Vince Silva at 167 pounds now for Oklahoma State.
Yeah.
nothing at 177 pounds over Tim Holden of Bloomsburg.
Thank you.
Two more points for Erickson. Make that 7-0 now. Red Eye for the championship of the 1987 Virginia Duels. Finishing up now down here on mat number 3.